The ONLYOFFICE team has announced the latest release of their desktop editors with ONLYOFFICE 9.0. It has a fresh modern UI, built-in AI tools, and a new diagram viewer, and it is supported on Linux, Mac, and Windows. For those who use ONLYOFFICE on Linux, of course, that's why you're watching this show, and you can get a dev version, RPM version, and an AppImage version, and they are working on Snap and Flatpak support, which is coming shortly. So ONLYOFFICE supports the new modern light or modern dark theme, so you can easily toggle between for clearer icons, cleaner toolbars, and a minimalist start window that jumps straight into the recent files. Also, there's a UI overhaul completely for like the spans across the docs, sheets, slides, forms, and the PDF editor for a consistent look. Although if you don't like change, like some people don't like change at all, you can still use the classic themes by switching it to in the view slash interface themes. The built-in diagram viewer opens Microsoft Visio or VSDX files plus industry standards on any platform. View only for now, but no conversion is needed in order to use it. Maybe in the future, they're going to be adding support for more than just viewing. They've also added some more support for different formats. So it now has native editing for Markdown, open document graphics, and also Excel binary files. There's a new AI panel that lets you OCR scan PDFs, auto build smart formulas, and generate macros from plain language prompts. So the macro converter even ports VBA to ONLYOFFICE script with just a few clicks. So the AI is running locally with optional cloud helpers if you want to, but you know, it's up to you. Spreadsheet also has smart analysis, which suggests pivot layouts and trend forecasts based on selected data. An office suite that has AI tools makes a lot of sense because you're going to be using it to help you write things and, you know, come up with formulas and that sort of stuff. So having it built in is very nice. Also, with this latest release, the PDF editor now supports drag and drop page reordering and instant duplication via Control C, Control V, copy paste. You can also print without system dialog option speeds a hard copy output on all operating systems, and docs gain a paragraph border shortcut. Sheets add asynchronous calculations to keep big workbooks responsive, and many more features. So this release of ONLYOFFICE brings a modern theme, AI brains included, and Visio viewing support. So does ONLYOFFICE 9.0 earn a spot in your workflow? Let me know in the comments. And if you do try it out, let me know what you think about the latest release.